ourselves play better by having no light at all. So we would turn every light off in our practice pattern. It would be pitch black, and we tried to play flawless without any light. So we knew that sometimes you get out to shows and you get a light right in your face, or everything isn't quite what you expect or experience in your practice path. So this was really the first song that we decided that we were going to start playing like that. And then it became a staple. So for about 2 years, this was the song that we played at the end of every single show. And Noah was kind of known for just standing up with his drum kit. He would get four or five years.
Every show.
He would stand up with his drum kit and really pound on it. And it was a pretty good live show experience. But the lyrics really had no meaning other than I was going through some hard things at the time, relationship-wise, and I wrote the lyrics at work one day in about 10 minutes, and it was February 1st.
February 1st.
So the song came out as February. See, and now Richard's learning stuff. He's been around for 12 years.
10 years. This song was written and just finally figured it out.
10 years.
10 years. February 1st, 2003, this song was written.
I'm so goddamn restless.
up and maybe never come back.